Hey,
Lou.
Hey, Lou. Hey, Lou. Video. Just wanted to start a daylight. Game's on this, guys. Game's on, dog.
One thing that came back to me pretty quick was commercial fishing is a nasty
job.
Nice,
where you going? Where you going, boy? Oh, look at him go. Oh, look at him go.
It's just fish slime and they're flopping everywhere. Yeah, it's a messy job. It didn't bother me. It didn't bother me a thing, but I'm anxious to see if I can get a chance when I get home because my wife's never been at home waiting on me to come back from a fishing trip like this. Coming up.
Where are you going? I was going to look at that boy go. Look at him go.
Darryl's in the real day job now. He's having a grind strain 60-foot deep. Shows that fish are not everywhere. You don't just put out the net and catch them everywhere. They're in certain depths.
This is how you figure it out, too.
Try
out
here.
You can see that fin right there. If you get stabbed by one of those, the best thing in the world to fight the infection and to make it stop hurting is the slime on this fish.